When did the first electric train run? The first electric train was operated by Werner von Siemens in 1879.